apart. We are going to fight.
Aid me, be my eyes.
Was right.
Your time is come.
Fucking shit.
I'll stick you.
The baby's coming. Thank you. Mother was right. Always keep the legs closed.
Your baby is coming. Where is the nearest healer? I will take you.
No need for a healer, love. Just get to the top of that hill. I can do the rest.
What? All the way to the top? And you intend to go alone in your state?
Yes! Roll my fat corpse up this hill if need be!
It's too far to carry you like this without hurting your babe. I shall have to take you by horse.
You need not help me, but who am I to look a gift Dane in the mouth?
It is dishonorable to leave a pregnant woman to the elements. Why does the baby's father not come to you?
The baby's father is a god. Mokus of the Wood saw me on solstice and wooed me with his song.
You laid down with a god.
Aye, is that so shocking? Mary grew Christ from the touch of God. I heard of a Dane god who lay down with a horse.
Loki, and he was also a horse at the time. You didn't get mounted by a horse god, did you?
No, it was very much a man. A godly man, definitely not a mortal. But I didn't see him by light of day, so who knows? Need your eyes, my friend. Going. Wedlock. Oh, I should raise the babe out here. Safe from town gossip. Raising it as a bastard. Oh, they'll talk. Lying with woodland gods and living out in the wilderness. I should become a witch. What do you think, love?
Is that all it takes to become a witch?
Oh, we're not far now, love. You can leave me on the steps of the temple if you want. The rest shall come naturally.
I'm not leaving you to bleed out or be taken by wolves. If your god lover cannot join you in birth, then I will guide your child out.
I doubt he will. I ran after our little encounter. You have been kinder to me than my own kin.
We've made it to the shrine. Do you think the otherworldly father will be able to find us?
I wasn't impregnated by a god, just an ordinary man as orders me. Doubt we want anything to do with this child.
I see. Then we shall focus on the child instead. Breathe deeply and try to relax. This will take time. I will build a tent. You did a great job. A healthy baby girl. Just hear that cry. Warrior's lungs.
A girl? I have no knowledge of warriors or what to name them. How about your name, then? Little Eivor.
Ermina? I've been looking everywhere. Brand told me you'd run off, and I worried the worst. Is that...
This is your god lover? I expected more.
God lover? Should I take that as a compliment on my prowess, or an insult to my name?
Go, Mokas. Our families would never approve the union. And if you're to have any reputation, you will forget me.
I think I get to stay in that. I care not about status, and if all we have together is some hut in the woods, then so be it.
A hut in the woods does sound fit for a witch and her babe.
Try it yourself.
Eivor.
Come. Stand here and look out over the fjords. Hold my hand.
There you go.
I've never been so high.
Your father brought me here long ago, when we were just 19 winters. Together we stacked stones into cairns.
These?
Yes. Think of this as a test of mind and wit. Stack the cairn stones high and wide into any shape you like.
How do I win?
You win by playing, and a quiet mind is your reward. Let the air and nature's beauty soothe you,